Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Those of you that are following Sushant Singh Rajput's case closely will have heard of Advocate Vibhor Anand, who has made some huge revelations recently. Some of which are actually proving to be true. He has been very vocal and direct with his claims, which in turn resulted with his social media pages being repeatedly taken down, as well as his arrest. A lot of the claims he made were quite a while back, but are proving to be true months later. The revelations he made has put his life in danger, due to the big names allegedly involved. Vibhor Anand did not hesitate in taking these names, but the only issue Vibhor Anand had was that SSRians were finding it hard to believe him. This was due to the fact that Vibhor Anand had no proof to back his theories. People wanted to see evidence, because what was being put in front of them was really difficult to digest. Vibhor Anand claimed that minor girls are supplied in Bollywood. This was obviously a major shock to all Bollywood fans, and people could only imagine this to happen in movies. However, only a few days ago, you all must have seen in the news how a certain person who has links in Bollywood has been arrested by the CBI for supplying 1,000 minor girls all over the world. Another one of Vibhor Anand's claims was that the CM's son is involved in the murder of Sushant Singh Rajput. This has also been revealed to be true, a few days ago, by the ex-chief minister himself, Narayan Rane, during a press conference. There are many other claims that Vibhor Anand has made, which are slowly coming out in the open, all of which are 100% true. Vibhor Anand is an honest person. If you look at it in this way, he has no motive behind all of this. Or instead, he is getting into a lot of trouble by doing this. From day one, Vibhor Anand has said, he only wants justice for Sushant Singh Rajput. He also said, all of his information was coming from his reliable sources, and that it will also come out in the open in the next couple of months, so that the public have a chance to digest the heinous crimes happening in India. Now we are just waiting for the 31st of October, so that Vibhor Anand finally gets bail. What are your thoughts on all of this? Please let me know in the comments section below. If you liked this video, please give it a thumbs and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to hit the bell icon for all the latest news and updates.